So today we're talking about a version of the push-up called the T-Pushup. The reason why we want to include this in our routines is because it starts to develop a little bit more shoulder stability. So we start the exact same way we would for a traditional push-up. I'll press down, and then as I press up, I'm going to rotate up to one side, forming that T, coming back down, and repeat. So you're going to switch arms each time here. There you have it, T push-up.